Hi guys, it's your boy Jonathan, and I got some new stuff. I'm gonna actually upload this before the other videos. So, I made a two bay hunting video, a video going two videos. So I made a bay hunting video, second one video went on about what I got, and second, and then I made a big old baby video. I'm actually off now. It is Jaded Medusa. It was like the pre-form of it. Alright, it's just Jaded Medusa. And as a performance hit, I lost it. I still haven't found it. You'll see it in the video that I made. And here's a new one that I made. So I'm just... Look at that. Go talk about what they got. So, I got the door jet launcher. Here's the code if you want it. But yeah.
And then I got. Let me show you what they got. Let's do door jet launcher.
Boom. Can tell if you can. I don't know if you can tell this, but it's requim.
Somebody bang again. Let me show off the base. Straight God voucher. If it be, we have it out again. I'm not trying to do it short, but like 7 minutes.
I'm definitely going to try to make this under 10 minutes, so. Yeah, I'm going to hit the code for this if you want it again. But so far, the knot is okay. I've dropped it a few times. I've glitched a few. But I think it's pretty much good. Yeah, I don't know if you can see that, but double that.
7 minutes.
Okay, good job, Requim. Come on, I don't want this to hit 10 minutes. I know, if you guys don't hit long videos, let me know. I don't think you guys want to watch 20 minute videos.
Okay. I probably won't finish this in less than 10 minutes. And that's like Requim Buster's Nightmare, which won't happen.